Steven!
Piper, watch out. Excuse me. Piper, now!
Ouch! You got skin!
Hey, Leo, do you think you can make yourself look like Brad Pitt?
All right, you guys, that was good. Although, Phoebe, I think you need more force on your kick and Piper a little less hesitating on the slicing and dicing. Okay, should we try it again?
No, I'd like to have a boyfriend left when this is over.
Okay, where are your keys, Prue?
Hey, don't forget to pick up food for the homeowners meeting.
Okay, now how am I possibly going to pick up food when I have to get your car back right away?
Well, I can't do it. I have to prep for my shoot.
What? Don't look at me. I guess I'll reschedule my doctor's appointment again.
You're cute.
You are so...
Oh, watch the,
Prue!
Welcome to Prue's world of cluttered photography. I can't believe I got roped into this.
How did you get roped into heading the refreshment committee?
They didn't have time.
And you do?
Well, my doctor's appointment doesn't count as high priority.
Well, I mean, couldn't you make something simpler, you know, chips and dip?
Leo, I was a chef. I can't make chips and dip.
Well, maybe you need to tell your sisters how you feel, or better yet, next time just say no.
Okay, Leo, you obviously do not have sisters. One minute you're arguing about something, and then suddenly you're arguing about who stole whose Malibu Barbie in 1979.
Hey, is Phoebe home yet?
No. And where is all the mineral water?
There's some down in the basement.
I'll get it. Ever planning on unfreezing the neighbors?
Piper, just this once. You know how much I want this relationship to work.
Well, I guess I don't have much of a choice.
Oh!
You are so helping me run this meeting.
They're calling.
Oh, no. No, Leo. Oh. You chicken!